scared and ride a roller coaster with my hands up and do a cannonball! Lots to do! Chop, chop!
You heard the man. Let's get chopping!
Guys, we can't go. We have to update all our company files. It's going to take forever.
What? No! Don't do that on the first day of summer.
No way. We've been down that road.
This has been a long time coming. Sorry, Ginger.
Fine. Then I'll have summer fun some other way.
Wow, Ginger gave up easier than usual.
Well, the kid knows a lost cause when he sees one.
Oh, cheer up. Today could bring our company big money. We could find plans for an app we forgot, or an old receipt, or even phone numbers.
Yeah, Ben, this is really exciting. Old paper, old bill, treasure map, old receipt. Wait, treasure map? Ooh. Ah.
Why was a treasure map mixed in with your company's old files?
I don't know why it's here. I mean, these files were here before we even moved in.
Well, you know what they say about treasure maps. Where there's treasure maps, there's treasure.
Oh, no, you don't. You're not postponing our company organization day.
Look, we're only going through all these files to get money. Well, let's just find a big pile of it buried in the ground somewhere, right? Wait. You're not trying to take the map for yourself, are you?
No. I'm just saying we don't even know if the map is real. But if you did have a treasure adventure, you'd include me, of course, right?
Yeah, I better keep you close so I can keep my eyes on you.
Oh, really?
Hey!
Ooh, the treasure is already making you paranoid. Huh? No one cheat me out of my chair!
Sorry, I dropped one of my floaties. Is that a treasure map? You kicked me out of here to do work when really you were all going on a treasure quest!
Ben?
Fine, we'll all go.
Yay!
Okay, everybody, let's do this.
Ben, get my treasure.
Yeah, I got my eyes on
you. I'd say the map is telling us to check the top of this tree.
That was easy.
Let's get up there! Yay!
Remember to tell us what you see. Don't keep it all to yourself. You know what? I better go with him. Just...
Hey!
I wonder if one of us should have stayed down there as a lookout.
Lookout for what?
Darren! Well, now, I don't usually see this on my daily brisk walk. What are you up to?
Nothing!
But you're acting so suspicious. I'm understandably intrigued.
You can't climb a tree and act suspicious, right, guys?
Fine. Enjoy doing whatever people do when they don't have indoor scuba tank at home.
Phew! We have to be more careful.
No! I knew I'd be the fastest climber! And I found this!
Whoa. A second part of the treasure map. That's exciting. And disappointing.
Uncle! Guess which one of your enemies found a treasure map? No, not him. No, that's not even a person. Yes.
Okay, we're here. But what's this supposed to be? A shoelace?
I don't know, but abandoned carnivals sure are creepy.
It's not abandoned, it's just closed on Mondays.
It's abandoned for the day.
Ooh, riches of a different sort. Hey, what's everyone gonna do with their share of the treasure?
Good question. Do you go boat or helicopter?
I think a better use would be for extra server space.
Huh?
Yeah!
Come Ginger. Back, we trusted you! Oh, that does it, Ginger! You are out of the treasure hunt!
No! Stop fighting me and look!
Ooh, up there! There's another map! It's hanging with those festive and decorative pennants!
I don't see an easy way up. Hey, Ben, can you operate that thing?
Don't be silly. Of course I can do it.
On the board?
Now let's go crack this mystery together.
Why don't we just take the map?
Because it's better to let them find the treasure and then take it. What good is tearing somebody's dream away if you can't see the look on their faces?
Good business lesson.
Now hurry, to the vehicle.
Exactly how many steps the map says.
This should be the place.
All right, keep your eyes open for treasure.
I bet it's gonna be super well hit.
Look at these pine cones stacked next to that tree that happens to have a hole that's the right size to throw a pine cone through.
Coincidence? There's no such thing.
Oh, no.
So this is why more people don't grow up to be treasure finders. It's not worth the heartache.
Guarding its cursed riches.
Well, that doesn't sound like a forest spirit. That sounds like
Darren.
What?
And me, the CEO.
What? Come on. You can't take our treasure.
You say that, but I have a top-of-the-line mega grabber.
No, 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 you can't do this to us.
You lose again, losy losers.
No! Wait! We don't need to do this.
What?
Get off my luxury balloon!
Guys, no! This is danger! You're endangering a little boy!
We can't give up now. We've come too far.
And too high!
But the treasure isn't even real!
What?
To us.
I just wanted everyone to have fun! Wasn't today fun?
Well, I guess it was fun. Yeah.
I like the roller coaster part.
This balloon part is kind of neat.
Plus, we got to skip another company organization day.
Darren, do something! Why are you here if you're not doing something?
I have an idea!
I'm slipping!
Everyone, let go on the count of three. You have to trust me. One, two, three!
What now, Ben? Do you have some cool science thing planned?
Not exactly. I have a cool geography thing planned. We've drifted over Ginger's house.
Ah.
Well, this was a summer kickoff for the record books. But wait, if none of this was real, what was inside the treasure chest?
All that. Just my bug collection.
We did it. We're even richer than before, Uncle.
This treasure's made of bees. I'm too wealthy for this.
Beware, supervillains, or face the might of Cyber Hank and his trusty sidekick,
Sticky Ginger! Holy helium! He's our archenemy, the Balloonator!
We have to stop him before he inflates the whole world! Time to download justice!
Put down the watermelon and help me with this.
Got no time, Ben. Having a picnic with Angela this afternoon, huh?
You'll have plenty of time when you help me complete the time slower.
Angela's at the store right now picking out our grapes. This picnic is on.
Stupid Tom. Stupid
the Balloonator is making his move. Enter observation mode.
Boop, boop, boop. What's this doing here?
Cyber Sticky Go-Go! Ah!
Get off me! Stop it!
What?
You know, Ben, no matter how evil he was, that balloon deserved a trial. Citizen, it is our sworn duty to be a firewall between you and crime.
Don't be a firewall to me. Play your game somewhere else.
Mighty misunderstanding, Ben. Superheroing? Is it a game? It's big, grown-up stuff. Huh? Toys!
Don't touch that. It's my fail box where I put all my inventions that don't work. The Yuckmonica has lousy battery life. Now, please, stop touching...
And what's this? Robot bookers?
I was trying to improve upon glue. I failed. So that only sticks to things if you throw it.
Oh, and this could be Cyber Hank's cyber saber!
It's just a flashlight that's way too bright! Don't point it at me! Guys, go away! I need to work on my time slower!
Yeah, but you're the only one around who needs to be kept safe from crime!
That's not true. There are lots of other citizens to save. Tom and Angela! I hear their picnic is in peril.
A perilous picnic? That doesn't sound very dangerous.
That's what the bad guys want you to think.
That logic computes. We've got to save Tom and Angela!
Okay, but we have to take the fail box!
Fine, just go. Save somebody else.
I don't want to ruin the surprise, but I heard that soon we'll have plenty of time for even more of these picnics.
Oh, nice. Is Ben making a time-slowing machine?
Mm-hmm. Bug detected. That villainous fly is about to destroy Angela's cupcake.
Dastardly dessert! Buzz off! Hey!
Download this, scoundrel!
You don't need to fight the fly, guys. Hmm. Flies are part of picnics, like ants, and sunburns in weird places.
But Ben told us to protect you because you were in danger.
So, Ben put you up to this, huh?
Yeah, good thing!
Is it really a good thing? What do you guys know about supervillain mad scientists?
Oh, yeah. A mad scientist would definitely be someone two brave superheroes would want to battle.
But the only mad scientist we know is Ben. Ben's not doing anything evil. He's just making some invention to control time.
But he could use that power to rob banks.
You're right. Ben fooled us as if we were fools.
Not for long. Cyber Hank and Sticky Ginger to the rescue! Woo!
Hold it right there, Dr. Slowpoke. Dr. Slowpoke, that's a good name.
I thought I pushed you off onto Tom and Angela. Go back outside. I'm busy.
Your mind games won't work on us,
Dr. Slowpoke. The time has come to stop you from stopping time.
Whoa!
What are you talking about? The time slower is a miraculous world-improving invention!
World-improving? Does it sound evil?
Not sounding evil is an obvious supervillain trick! Don't fall for it, Cyber Egg!
Excellent point, Sticky Ginger. The one thing that doesn't stick to you is lies. Step away from the time slower, Dr. Slowpoke.
Stop calling me that!
Cyber Sticky, get the supervillain!
I'm not a supervillain!
Well, how about that? It works! Hoo-hoo!
Sorry to take such extreme measures, but I need to finish my work. I hope you don't mind hanging around until I'm done.
We're having a great time. This is a lot more fun than playing superheroes like Hank and Ginger, right?
It does not sound like they're having a good time in there, does it?
No, not one bit.
I kind of want to be a superhero, too.
Me, too! Oh, I'm so glad you said that.
Yes, we can get costumes from here.
Woo! Let's go fight evil!
Stop that mumbling! It's making it very hard to get into my workflow.
They'll never stop, Dr. Slowpoke. Not until you've been vanquished.
I am not a supervillain. Besides, who's going to vanquish me? You guys are all tied up. Man, I am on today.
Huh? Yeah. Hank, Ginger, what happened?
You were right about Dr. Slowpoke. He wants to freeze us all in time.
That's not what I'm doing. And who are you two supposed to be anyway?
Well, I'm the Dynamic Diva, fighting evil with the power of song.
And I'm Tom Man. Oh. I'm Tom Guy! Wait, okay, look, I didn't come up with a cool superhero name yet, but I will, I promise.
Tom Guy, shh! The point is, why are Hank and Ginger tied up?
Because I no longer have time for any more interruptions! And unfortunately for you guys, you are interrupting me.
Hey! Oh, no!
Vanishing villains! Where did Ben go?
I'm right here. I stopped time so I could change into this bad guy costume. It just happens to look good on me. And if you must know, I also had a snack and took a little nap.
Ben's all villain now, but it's a good thing we have a super villain's one weakness. A superhero team!
Dare you all distract me from my work!
Get the time slower! Woo-hoo!
Not fair!
Don't worry, Sticky Ginger. Attack now! He's using his helmet against us!
Your ears, everyone. Let the diva take this first.
Hey, Ben.
Hey, hold on. What is your power supposed to be?
It's a good one. You'll see soon, right after this.
Enough! Time to end this.
Gotcha! Nice distraction time!
Oh, distraction?
action. That's my super thing.
No!
Aha!
Looks like the only thing you'll be inventing now is tears, Dr. Slowpoke Crybaby!
I get it. I got carried away, but I just wanted to finish the time slower, and then Hank and Ginger kept distracting me.
Well, you have no one to blame but yourself.
Mm.
Oh, all right, we sent them in, but only so we could have a picnic by ourselves.
Wait a minute! This was all so you two could do your kiss barfing!
Wow, classic superhero backstab. Life is a graphic novel, I guess.
No!
This machine is far too powerful to be left in your hands. Cyber Hank, we've got a town to protect.
I'm with you, Sticky Ginger.
Well, I wouldn't worry. They'll break that thing soon enough.
Tom?
We've been stripped of our title of friendliest town in the world!
No, that can't be right.
That's right. We've been stripped of our title of friendliest town in the world. And people are wondering how the mayor let this happen.
You blew it, Tom!
Tom, you have to fix this. I can't grow up in a second best town. My standards are too high now.
You won't have to. Because we're going to get our number one spot back. We're going to make this town the most easy to get along with and welcoming place in the world.
Yes!
Now let's start by...
What up, new roomies?
Roomies? What's going on?
Haven't you heard the word, you nerdy nerd? I live here now.
Uh-oh.
Landlord, what is going on here? Because we do not have room for a new roommate.
Of course you do. Right here.
But that's our storage closet.
Stop complaining. Now you get to hang out all day with the fun and crazy guy.
Oh, yeah!
Do the dance, MC.
Oh, yeah! Thanks for letting me crash here while I'm down on my luck. Rock bottom, y'all.
You know, if I want to be the mayor of the friendliest town again, I need to lead by example. We're happy to have you, MC. Or should I say, roomie?
Oh.
Whoa!
Thanks. That means a lot. Time to housewarming party, y'all!
I thought you hated when things were too loud.
I make an exception when a genius is practicing his craft.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah!
focus, everyone. We'll never win back the friendliest town title if we can't come up with a plan.
I don't know if you've noticed, but our new roommate is very distracting.
What if you pass a law that makes it illegal not to smile and wave at people? That would make us friendlier.
Okay, make things illegal. Someone give me another one.
Well, you could. Maybe if you... I can't think anymore. I start to talk and then the... What was I saying?
But, Migo, I got some great news. The mailman delivered the groovy surprise for you funky new friends. A one, two, three.
Whoa, take five, buddy. You see, we actually just got some really sad news.
Oh, no. Is everything okay?
I'm afraid not. Look, we just got a call from the landlord, and apparently he needs that storage closet back right away. We tried to tell him about how much we liked having you here, but he said you have to get your stuff out and leave.
Right now.
I'm so sorry, buddy.
Well, I knew living here wasn't ever gonna be a forever thing, you know what I'm saying? I'll be all right, and I won't forget the time we spent together. You guys are always gonna be some of the best. Oh, hold on, my phone is ringing. Yo, MC here. I'm confused. Say that again?
All I'm saying is we should surprise your new roomies with our pizza party tonight.
It's not what you think, MC. We just need to... We can explain.
No, you don't need to explain. This isn't the first time this has happened. Something about me pushes people away. Sorry for annoying you with my friendship.
MC, no! Don't drop that mic!
Oh, this is the worst I have ever felt.
I keep thinking I hear his fat beats, but it's only the depressing beating of my guilty heart.
We acted like the unfriendliest jerks ever. No wonder we're second place.
Actually, we've dropped to third. Wait, now it's fourth and fifth.
You guys ruined the MC's life! What's wrong with you?
We messed up, but only because we were trying to save our town's reputation.
You're so guy in the world.
Huh. That actually makes sense.
He won't help us now. He's probably made new friends. Better friends that don't stab him in the back.
No, he's not. Didn't you hear where he is? He's the book stamper at the school library. It doesn't get sadder than that.
I can't watch.
Stay strong, Hank. I can fix this. Crazy bumping into you here. Good to see you. You're looking well.
Hi, Tom. Welcome to the library. Let me know if you need any books stamped or, you know.
Okay, we treated you wrong, but now I want to help. How would you like to be the town friendliness ambassador?
Nah, no thanks. I already got a job.
What, in this crummy place? This isn't you. Everybody loves the old MC.
I don't know. I don't think that's true. My mojo is gone. I'm sorry. My days of being the MC are behind me. Now I'm just Maurice Clamont. I don't know why I'm even wearing this anymore.
No! Don't do it! Please! No!
Oh, come on!
Shh. Hank has reacted to something very dramatic!
Stop shushing us!
Huh. All that shushing almost sounds like a fresh new rhythm. Nah, Maurice, come on. Don't talk like that. You don't care about things like that anymore.
I think I have an idea. All right, guys, let's do this.
Yeah!
Come on, boys.
Stop it. What are you doing to me?
Showing you who you really are.
Aw, yeah. We're all in the library getting our study on.
I knew it. You can't lose your mojo, so you have to use your mojo as the town friendliness ambassador. What do you say?
I'm totally in, and I'm ready to win. I'll do it.
Friendliest town in the world again. We did it, bud amigos.
I can't believe we pulled it off. Woo! We made things right with the MC and solved your mayor crisis.
And best of all, we didn't forget to tie up any loose ends.
Yeah! MC, I'm ready to get party on. Where are you, favorite lieutenant?
So these are little robots? Cute!
This is the world's most advanced anti-aging cream. The nanobots interact with the face cells. If you put this on, it'll be like you're 15 years younger.
Ha! I got all of that one! Did you guys see? I'm a slugger!
Don't play ball in the house, Ginger. We're trying to get ready to meet with Autumn Summers.
What? Autumn Summers? She's the meanest lady in town. Why would you ever work with her?
We don't want to, but we are really short on rent this month.
That's a boring reason.
It's an adult reason. We need money, or we're gonna lose the garage.
Hey! Hark, fellow citizens! It be a surprise visit from the Lord of the Land!
Yes, because I'll evict you.
We know the rent is due, landlord. You don't need to remind us.
But I want to, you know. Get my money soon, or it's tick, tick, evict!
I can solve this problem without you guys being lame. I made a batch of prank juice. One sip, and he'll be on the toilet for hours. And then he...
No, Ginger. We're selling the anti-aging cream because sometimes being a grown-up means doing stuff you don't like.
More like being a grown-up means being stupid. Kids rule!
Sometimes being a grown-up means doing stuff you don't like.
What a load of hot garbage!
I wish they weren't grown-ups. Then maybe you and me could have some real fun for once, baseball.
A mess. Good thing I made a backup batch of anti-aging cream.
Wait, that's the bagel spread. Boy, would that have been a wacky mix-up?
No, Hank. This is definitely the backup anti-aging cream. I labeled the jar with a picture of a single nanobot. See?
Oh, that's interesting.
Hank, have we been eating the anti-aging cream?
What?
Sorry, not sorry! I was playing a window, and then...
I swung the most far!
Yeah, but I swung it the most high!
And I can swing the most cute! Yeah!
That's a good one, Angela!
Tom likes Angela! Tom likes Angela!
I do not! No!
My wish came true!
You made it a wish? Me! Wishes are my favorite kind of science!
Wishes aren't science, you're thinking of genies, dummy!
Okay, baseball! Now I wish for wings!
Maybe it's a one-wish baseball!
Aw, that's too bad! But don't be sad! Let's play a game!
Really? You don't have work to do?
Oh, let's play ball in the house!
That's what you said I couldn't do!
Yeah! Woo!
Hello? Is someone there? Are you an invisible person? If you are, you better not tickle me. It's not fair, and you know it.
Okay, Angela, your turn. Truth or dare? And since no one ever picks truth, I dare you to put your head in this bucket of worms.
Ew!
Oh, that's gross,
that's
Hank.
That's so barf-tastic.
Angela doesn't have to do that dare.
Okay, okay, I don't dare you. I... double dare ya!
Whoa, a double dare? Now you have to do it. It's the law.
My tummy is getting hungry.
You might want to wash your wormy hands.
You might want to wash your wormy face.
Come on, Ginger. Cook us lunch.
Me? I don't know how to cook. Why do I have
not
to?
Not it.
Oh, man. There. Lunch. I hope you're happy.
Ew, what is that?
Ketchup, noodles, and crackers.
Ew, I want cake.
Well, I want cake, too.
But we don't have any cake.
Ginger, my ketchup noodles are touching my crackers.
Get your food at me.
I want cake!
Tattletale!
Yeah, you can. I saw you.
No problem.
You
picked
the hell out of me.
Quiet!
Huh?
I worked really hard on this meal, and you are going to eat it, and you are going to like it.
Food fight!
Get out! Because if the landlord sees this, you're gonna get evicted!
That's stupid grown-up stuff! Tom, hit this baseball off my head!
No, you'll knock his brains out!
Not if I hit the ball, I won't! Now give me that back, or I'll make a really annoying noise!
No!
Oh, I can do that!
Supposed to be the responsible one around here? I'm the fun kid. I'm fun. I'm a kid. I take it back, okay? I wish they were grown-ups again. Guess I'll get it, since I do everything around here.
Tom, my time is very valuable, so I won't wait for you to say hello. I have to come to our big meeting a little earlier than expected.
This is a...
Spare me the small talk. I'll be there in an hour. I look forward to trying that fancy scientific anti-aging cream of yours. Ta-ta!
Hmm? Anti-aging cream? Scientific? It wasn't a wish that did this. It was Ben's stupid invention. Why didn't you tell me? You guys, I anti-aged you.
Maybe. So what?
So, we have to make things normal before Autumn Summers gets here. Ben, you have to do science. Get serious and stop thinking like a kid.
But we have to think like kids because the stuff in our tummies is making us kids.
We have to think like kids. I'll be right back.
This was a good plan. Celebrate being kids forever with yummy smoothies.
Sure, smoothies. Also known as ginger special prank juice.
What's prank juice?
Uh-oh. I need to go potty.
What did she do to us, Ginger?
No!
Hank was right. We have to think like kids. If the stuff is in your stomachs, we have to get it out.
Don't worry.
I brought supplies.
Autumn Summers, glad you made it. We've been busy getting everything perfect so that we can sell you our anti-aging cream.
Excellent. Let's get started with... Oh my. What's that awful smell? It reeks of filth and children.
I don't smell anything.
No! No! Come on!
You can't do this to us!
You messed up your meeting! How are you gonna pay the rent?
Excellent question you are asking. Answer? You aren't. Time to evict! Anything left in here is mine. That couch, mine. Paint on walls, mine. That old bagel with spread I found in your kitchen, extra mine.
Looks like we just bought ourselves some time.
Oh, goodness.
What's you doing, Tom?
Nothing. I've got the day off, and I'm going to enjoy some peace and...
Loudness! Huh? Anyone at the theater fears that the singing will be too loud, but fear not, thanks to my new earbags. We can test these out at the musical tonight, but we've still got a lot of work to do!
Ben! I need this day off.
You had a day off last month when you had that fever.
I went to the hospital.
So you traveled. But here's a list of stuff to get at the hardware store.
Tom, you need to help me buy snacks for the big musical tonight.
If you think you're going to the grocery store before you go bow tie shopping.
Please! Could everyone stop bugging me for 2 seconds? All right, I can't even think straight with all
tonight
of you.
Tonight we're headed to a musical show, but first there's places Tom's got to go.
Ginger, please stop making up musical-style songs. We'll get plenty of that tonight, after Tom helps with the earbags.
And the snacks!
And the bow tie!
Ugh. God, I can't believe it. This is supposed to be my day off. I'm supposed to spend the day with... myself? So, you look exactly like me, and your name is also Tom?
It's Tim,
but close enough. Ugh, how have we not run into each other before? I'm just passing through, you see. I work at the carnival. Oh, wow. That is the coolest thing I have ever heard. What do you do? All I do is operate my own tech company and act as manager for my famous singer girlfriend. Blah. Hey, here's a crazy idea. What if... Never mind. Nothing's too crazy when you're talking to a mirror. Okay. What if you and me trade lives just for one day? No one would be able to tell us apart, and we'd both get a break from the things we're sick of. Ha! That idea is so brilliant, I wish I came up with it. What are you talking about, Tim? You did come up with that idea.
Huh? Oh.
This is really peaceful. Except for that roller coaster. Still, I could get used to this. Hey, Ben, I'm almost done with my painting. Once I finish, we can do our next round of tests for the earbags.
Wow, thanks. You know, I was afraid you were going to spend the whole day whining about how you needed a day off, but I'm glad I was wrong.
I got up on the wrong side of the bed this morning. But I feel better now. It's like I'm a whole new me.
I guess I'm not complaining.
Well, that's the 5 o'clock coaster. Time to switch back with Tim.
Go ahead, pull it a third time. Maybe something different will happen.
Oh, good tip. The CEO, what are you doing here?
Hatching a plan so genius, you didn't even know there was a plan. I fooled you, Tom. Fooled you.
I don't understand. I wouldn't even be here if I hadn't met Tim and... Oh, I get it. Tim's a bad guy?
He's not a guy. He's a robot.
Tom impersonation machine?
That's right. And now Tim is going to destroy everything you've ever cared about.
What?
Or better yet, you're going to destroy it because everyone thinks Tim is you.
No! Can't make me. What do you think of this tie? Is this bow a no or a go?
Ooh, the cast of the musical better watch out, or the well-dressed mayor might steal the show.
It's funny you bring that up, because I'm gonna make an announcement before the show begins.
Oh, you're pointing out the emergency exits? I've always wanted to do that.
No, I can't tell you what it is.
But I can say that it's gonna change everyone's lives.
Permanently.
So, how do I look? I was going for breathtaking, but I might have stopped at stunning.
Angela, you make stunning even
better than breathtaking.
Oh, don't do it.
Stop being gross! You guys are gonna make us late.
Oh, man.
Ginger, please. This is going to be a mature evening of art and sophistication.
And romance.
What are you doing? Stop!
There's no one in the world I'd rather be with than you.
No, Angela! You're saying that to someone who isn't me! Why? No!
Oh, it's okay, Tom. You have a new life now. You're a carny controlling kiddie rides at an amusement park.
Wait a minute. You're right. I do control the rides.
Wait, what are you doing? Go back to moping. Stop it! I didn't mean to give you an idea when I was talking. I was just mocking you. It's not fair.
That's right. It's not fair. It's carnival. Nice try, CEO.
Get back here, Tom, now! Don't look at me. You're not better than me. Shut up!
I'm so excited about Tom's big announcement. Maybe it's about me.
I hope he's going to announce the town is going to get one of those neat cell towers that look like trees.
Welcome to History the Musical. Before the show starts, I want to say something in the most public way I can. My whole life, this town has been my home.
Aww.
You've seen me grow up. And I never got a chance to tell you that I am so much better than you. I tried to make this place fun, but you guys are just lame.
Where's he going with this?
And no one is lamer than my boring business partner, Ben. Yeah, that guy, right there. Look at him. I officially announced that we no longer work together.
What?
Now, let's talk about my girlfriend, Angela.
What's going on? fun.
I try to make it work, but the fact is, you're not as fun as me. You're not as interesting as me. And you are definitely not as pretty as me.
That's not true. She's way prettier than you and me.
Whoa.
Wow.
Wait, there's a Tom, and there's a Tom. I don't get it.
He's not Tom. He's an imposter. No, he's an imposter. Can't you tell?
Actually, no.
I think that one is Tom. He's just got that Tom vibe, you know?
No way. It's that one. Just look at his face. It's all Tom.
They're identical. There's no way to tell.
Guys, I'm the real Tom. I would never leave you or switch places with someone who looked like me. He is a fake. No, he is.
No, he is.
Nuh-uh, he is. He is. He is. No, he is. Nuh-uh.
Two Toms standing by you.
Wait, what is going on?
Two Toms on the stage.
What are you doing?
We thought we watched a musical, but it turned into a weird day.
Someone tell me what's going on.
We have been making up silly songs about what's been happening in our lives all week. The real Tom would know that.
So that means you're the fake.
And that one is a fake.
Plan A, foiled. And initiate
plan B,
self-destruct.
Everyone exit the building in an orderly and single-file fashion. Head for the nearest emergency exit. Emergency exits are located to the side and behind you.
Back. That is the last time I pretend to be anyone other than who I am.
You're the only Tom we need.
Plus, the other one just exploded. So you're the only one we've got.
Oh, that's weird. I wonder why my earbuds.